This is what I've become. I'm a monster in my own eyes, allowed to take a drug to suppress my bold-faced lies.